The first day of Christmas my father gave to me salvation through his one and only son. On the second day of Christmas my father gave to me
two testaments
and salvation through his one and only son. On the third day of Christmas my father gave to me
three in one God, two testaments
and salvation through his one and only son. On the fourth day of Christmas, my father gave to me
four gospel writers,
three in one God,
two testaments,
and salvation through his one and only son. On the fifth day of Christmas, my father gave to me
the Pentateuch, four gospel writers,
three in one God,
two testaments,
and salvation through his one and only son. On the sixth day of Christmas, my father gave to me
6 days of creation, the Pentateuch, four gospel writers,
three in one God,
two testaments,
and salvation through his one and only son. On the seventh day of Christmas, my father gave to me
7 letters to the churches,
6 days of creation,
the Pentateuch. Four gospel writers,
three in one God,
two testaments,
and salvation through the one and only son. On the eighth day of Christmas, my father gave to me
8 beatitudes,
7 letters to the churches,
6 days of creation,
and the Pentateuch.
Four gospel writers,
three in one God,
two testaments,
and salvation through his one and only son. On the ninth day of Christmas, my father gave to me
9 fruits of the Spirit,
8 beatitudes,
7 letters to the churches,
6 days of creation,
and the Pentateuch.
Four gospel writers,
three in one God,
two testaments,
and salvation through his one and only son. On the tenth day of Christmas, my father gave to me
10 commandments through Moses,
9 fruits of the Spirit,
8 beatitudes,
7 letters to the churches,
6 days of creation,
and the Pentateuch.
Four gospel writers,
three in one God,
two testaments,
and salvation through his one and only son. On the 11th day of Christmas, my father gave to me
11 faithful apostles,
10 commandments through Moses,
9 fruits of the Spirit,
8 beatitudes,
7 letters to the churches,
6 days of creation,
and the Pentateuch.
4 gospel writers,
3 in 1 God,
2 testaments,
and salvation through his one and only son. On the 12th day of Christmas, my father gave to me
12 tribes of Israel,
11 faithful apostles,
10 commandments through Moses,
9 fruits of the Spirit,
8 beatitudes,
7 letters to the churches,
6 days of creation,
and the Pentateuch.
4 gospel writers,
3 in 1 God,
2 testaments,
and